Using induction to remove coatings has been an EFD induction application for many years now. Basically, the technique is that we take an inductor, we pass the magnetic field through the coating, even quite thick coatings, we heat the steel substrate, and that disbonds the coating, and we can lift the coating away from underneath. Instead of blasting it in from the top, it can have lots of advantages in many circumstances. There are a number of ways to control this process. We could either have spot heating, where we just have a fixed energy and time and the operator moves spot by spot. We can have a scanning process, where we move an inductor with a fixed energy at a fixed speed, and that's controlled. Of course, there are some times when we need a manually scanned item, and there we need to control the speed or the power to give a fixed temperature on the workpiece. And this is where our latest development comes in, this smart scanning device. This is our latest addition to the coating removal system development. It's actually a scanning or spot heating device. We've got quite a smart system for controlling either by speed or detecting the thickness of the coating, and an interactive display which guides the operator into the optimum speed he needs to be traveling to get the best performance.